yummy and delicious French toast recipe. Its ingredients are some slices of bread, quarter cup of milk, two eggs, two teaspoons of sugar, ghee for toasting. Now let's cut it into triangles. Like this. Now let's add all the ingredients together. First we will add the egg. Now for the milk. And at last we can add the sugar. And mix it. Heat a pan and apply the ghee on it. Now you can put the bread slices. Now our French toast is ready. If you like this video, please like, share, comment and subscribe. Don't forget to press the bell icon. Thank you. Bye. See you in the next video.